fellow mortgage brokers and realtors. Are you using other texting services? Well, if you are, you better listen. If this is your first time here, my name is Paul with Sunset Realty. This is Sunset Realty Weekly. The lawsuits has been flying. So, the TCPA this week. The lawsuits against mortgage companies and real estate companies alleging violation of the TCPA, that's the Telephone Communication Protection Act. The lawsuits allege mortgage companies and real estate companies sending massive unwanted auto texting messages to consumers without the consent. I know, I get them. We all get them. By the way, Chris, have I ever give you consent? I get a lot of text messages from your company. Yeah. Don't worry about it, man. How do you protect yourself? Well, if you're using one of these companies, make sure they follow the law. If you're doing this in-house, make sure you follow the law, number one. And number two, make sure you have a procedure in place specifically addressing the TCPA. Because, you know, we don't have the time. We're busy. We don't have the time for this lawsuit, because when they start coming around, they're coming fast and furious. I'll put a link on the description below so you can read it for yourself. As always, guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you don't miss any of our next videos. Peace.